Hello! Hey folks, Hacksaw Jim Duggan here. And of course everybody's all excited about the big wrestling matches coming March 23rd to Fort Wayne, Indiana at the Lutheran Health and Sports Center, the night of heroes and legends. And if you want to talk about legends, there's some great wrestling legends. Theodore DiBiase, the $1 million so-and-so. Chase the Snake Roberts, Tatanka, of course Bret the Hitman Hart, Demolition. There's some great wrestling legends going to be there. But if you want to talk about heroes, you got to think about all the brave men and women that are out there fighting to keep us safe and free. Those are the true heroes, and there's a lot of them here coming to Fort Wayne on the 23rd. And of course, a lot of folks say, Hacksaw, after all these years, don't you get a little complacent about going to the ring? And I said, complacent? Hacksaw, Jim Duggan, get complacent. I said, are you kidding me? As soon as I grab my 2x4, as soon as I see the flag of the United States of America, the blood starts flowing. People start hoeing. Everybody's cheering USA. Old Hacksaw Jim Duggan, I'm going to stomp on down to the ring, and I'm going to do what I do best, the fight.